Hi and welcome back. In the last video we have seen how you can perform calculations with images, but these methods only work on single images. When you want to perform a certain calculation on an entire image collection, you have to create a JavaScript function and map that function over the collection. Let's first start with the function. Creating a function in JavaScript is done like this. A function that you want to map over a collection must take an image as variable and return an image as result. This function will then be applied to all images in the collection. Between the brackets you put a variable name you like, and now you can create the function. I will use the example of NDVI again, just as in the previous video. If you want to know how I got to these calculations, make sure to watch that video again. I will select bands 4 and 5 from the image. These are the near infrared and red band. And in the expression function, I can refer to them as B0 and B1 respectively. Now it will calculate an image containing one band with the NDVI values, but the name of the band is by default set to the first band name used in the expression, in this case B5. We can give it a custom name with the select function. Not only does it let you select specific bands, but you can also give them another name in the new image. So we will just select band B5 and use it as NDVI. This is done by first creating a list of the old band names, in this case a list with only B5, followed by a list of the new band names, in this case NDVI. This is not crucial, but it will make your results easier to read and analyze afterwards. And of course, the function has to return the image. After we have created the function, we can map it over the entire image collection. I already created an image collection here of 7 images. The map function is used for image collections specifically and only requires the function as the argument. It will automatically use images as variables and you don't need to declare it between the brackets anymore. You should pay attention here, since this map function is written without a capital. The map function with capital is the function used to display images on the map below. So now we have changed our collection of images into a collection of NDVI maps by mapping a function over an image collection. All images only have one band called NDVI. It is important to note that this does not iterate. If, for example, you want to map a function over a collection, and in the meantime append the average NDVI to a list, this won't work. Because of the way the Earth engine works, it does not actually go through the images one by one, but rather divides the work over multiple servers at the same time. If you do want the Earth engine to go over the images one by one, you are better off with an iteration function, but I'll cover that in another video. So that's how you map a function over an entire image collection with the Earth engine. If you have any questions about this or another topic, let me know and I will see you in the next video.